Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Pierre Carniti was born the 25th of September 1936 and died on the 5th of June 2018. He was an Italian politician and trade unionist. Carniti was born in Castiglione, in the province of Cremona, Lombardy. He was general secretary of CISL, a major trade union federation, between 1979 and 1985. Carniti was president of the Parliamentary Commission on Poverty from 1994 to 1997. He was a member of the European Parliament from 1994 to 1999, associated with the Party of European Socialists. In 1993, with Romano Guerrieri, he co-founded the socialist party Social Christians. He died at 81 years old.